Never try to discuss marriage with a musician.